All right, guys, welcome to Wayne's World Garage. Check this out. It's a 17-foot poplar log. It's been sitting around a little while. The bark fell off it. So we need to start sawing this guy before it rots out. It's poplar. It's horrible firewood. It's great fence boards. It's great barn boards. We've got Alan and Doug doing the log rolling. You got Wayno trying to saw this guy up. And we've got Matt and Tom doing some of the offloading. So we're going to be sawing some 1x6s. Maybe some 2x6s, because some guys need some 2x6s. The advantage of a 17-foot log, though, is once it's sawn, we've got 16-foot boards with a little bit of checking at the ends, and it works out pretty well. Let's see how we do sawing this guy up. Thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe. So what am I doing here? Notice I step back a little bit and put my hand on the shutoff switch. So the guy doing the offloading, taking the slab wood off, usually jumps right on this. And I don't know who was there, but anyway, didn't quite get it off real quickly, which makes me a little bit nervous because I've seen videos of that thing flying back and shooting out at people. So I want to be safer than sorrier. So the guys at the wood shop are looking for some 2x6s, and since the boards we're cutting are so nicely sawn, they're straight, we've decided, and they've decided, we're going to make them 1¾ by 5¾. That way, once they plane them down and joint them down, they'll have standard dimensional lumber, like you get from the box stores. You buy a 2x4 from the box store, it's actually 1½ inches by 3½ inches. So we're making 2x6s. They'll be 1½ inches after they plane them down, and they'll be 5½ inches wide after they get done sawing them. And the saw is working so well, we can pretty much set it upright. So that's why these boards look a little bit thick. They're 1¾ inches thick. All right, well, there we are. Now I've got this nice block of wood, and I'm going to cut this thing pretty much in half, I think. And then I'm going to have two nice cants. And then we'll saw these cants down. We'll have nice 17-foot boards. How good is that?
Thank you.
Well, that's about all she wrote, folks. Thanks so much for watching. We ended up sawing 3 logs today. Doug did the one big pine, which I'm glad he did because that was a monster. Penciled it down. And we've got a couple smaller ones. And this is the first 17-footer we've done in a while. The good news is I've dragged out a whole bunch more 17-foot logs. Some of these logs are pretty big. I measured one last night. It's 28 inches, which for Maryland, this part of Maryland, all these trees have been harvested before. 28 inches is a nice size tree. We don't want too much bigger because then it's just hard to move around. And you'll see, if you look at some of the shorts, my tractor struggles to move those big guys.